Side play. Mrazek almost puts it home. Mrazek was left alone. The puck is finally cleared. Cannon will bank it off to himself. Alex Cannon is going in. Takes a shot. He scores! Alex Cannon puts it past Tommy Gaudreau. And he scores his 16th goal of the season. What a nice individual play.